Hey. Sorry I'm late. Thought I had enough time to go home and change after work.
Don't worry about it.
Sorry, David. Okay?
Okay, then.
Jack Shepard.
Hello, Mr. Shepard. This is Oceanic Airlines calling to inform you that we've located your missing cargo.
My father's coffin, you found it.
Yes, sir. It'll be arriving in Los Angeles by the end of the day.
That's great news. Thank you.
Of course, sir.
We at Oceanic are very sorry it's taken so long. Good day, sir.
Something here.
Now, I can't break patient confidentiality and tell you something I shouldn't. But I can tell you that when I treated Mr. Locke, there was another man in the same accident with him.
Wait, that was 3 years ago. You just remember that?
Of course I do, Jack.
Anthony Cooper.
So good luck, Doc. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Yeah, Mom.
Where are you? I thought you were coming over.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm heading out right now. I'll be right there.
Okay.
I have to go over to your grandmother's house. You want to come?
Oh, thanks.
All right, well, I'll be back in about an hour, and then we'll eat, okay?
Great.
How's David holding up?
What?
He was really upset at the funeral.
He was?
He didn't tell you.
No. No, he didn't. Communication is not one of his strong suits.
Well, it runs in the family.
David, it's me again. Listen, if I did something to upset you, I am really, really sorry. I'm gonna drive over to your mother's house. I know that she's out of town, so if you are there, just don't go anywhere, okay? Whatever I did, I'm sorry.
I have to go. He's gonna be wondering where I am.
We were not supposed to leave.
Hey, David, it's Dad. I'm in Sydney, Australia. Something happened, and I just needed to hear your voice. I guess I'll try again later.
I just read.
Well, nice seeing you again. Thanks for trying to help.
Where are you staying?
Just down the road, motel.
Why don't you come stay with me?
Stay with you?
Hey, you know, hearing your grandfather's will being read, I know it's not the most fun, but it'll be over soon, I promise. And it's okay to be sad.
I'm sad for you, Dad.
Mr. Shepard.
Okay.
I've got some pizza back at the house. You hungry?
sure.
Good. Let's go home.
What are you doing?
She took him! She took Aaron!
Claire, you had disappeared. He couldn't find you. She did what she had to do.
She took Aaron! She can't just do this!
Why don't you leave me and my son alone?
Because he's not your son, Kate.
Move away, Kate.
Son.
I said move away!
Son, what are you doing? Where is Aaron?
He's in the car.
Well, at least you don't have to stitch yourself up. I had to do that once. They shot me right here.
You've been living here since we left?
Not always here. I had to move around quite a lot to hide from them. Lucky I'm still alive.
Kate.
I just want to say I'm sorry. I don't know why I did that. I know everything you did was just because you care about me and about Aaron.
So, look what I found. One of the men who tried to kill you. He was just pretending to be dead, but he wasn't. Now we get to talk to him.
What are you gonna do with him?
He's gonna tell me where they've got my baby. Where they've got Aaron.
We don't have your kid.
You're lying, okay?
You're
I know
crazy.
You have
we
him.
We never took you.
Shut up.
Claire, how do you know they took him? How can you be so sure?
How can I be so sure?
We captured you because you were out here in the jungle picking our people off.
Claire, wait! Hold on.
Hold on? Jin, they stuck me with needles. They branded me. And if I hadn't been able to escape from the temple, they would have killed me.
I was lying.
Why?
But because I wanted to save his life. But you were right. The others have your baby. Aaron is at the temple.
Do it yourself.
If I could do it myself, I wouldn't be asking you, Claire.
If I go in there, I need to know you'll do what you said.
You were gone, and we couldn't find you, so I raised him. And he is the most beautiful, amazing little boy. But I came back here to rescue you so that you could be with him, so that you guys could be together again.
I'm not the one that needs to be rescued, Kate.
Come with us. I can get you back to Aaron.
Wait a damn minute.
Sawyer, shut up. She's coming or I'm not. Come with us, Claire.
John promised
me. No, I'm promising you. I was there when he was born. And I never should have raised him.
Aaron is three.
He's telling you the truth. We had nothing to do with this. So if you just untie me, I'll leave. And I promise I will never tell anyone I ever even saw you.
My condolences. I'm sorry you lost your friend.
Thank you.
What? So if you have a better reason for coming back, let's hear it, man. I came back here because I was broken. And I was stupid enough to think this place could fix me. Right there. It's a lighthouse.
I don't understand. How is it that we've never seen it before?
I guess we weren't looking for it. Pretty cool, huh? Jacob's in here.
I guess so.
First, we gotta go upstairs and turn this thing on.
After you.